they played the Rockets. They were the shooting, and that's exactly what that recorder is doing to that monitor. There's a role playing, and the giant points all gone to up in the lane. You know, that was so that was the same thing. I had a man who was 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 a man. It was what they called phenomena. Do it, it's 8 bars. And the way to break up the 8 bars is everything is 9 bars. And you can put this in your car when you're driving around. Something that's just say something on a tweet for 2 bars. So now I go, put it in and then I go, da 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 da. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I love you. I'm going to have to over and over. So here we go with the greatest theorem of all. And big up kids are going to love this. It's Piero Leonani with Amana.
Thank you.
gentlemen, I just wanted to say that I've seen it walk the road and change an Essex. It is weeded, it is trained, it's all good, a grutch, old grutch, chair that fence on 6720. There is certain signs on it that was a twin. Someone got an amp that had a reverb in it. And a travel, which goes on, kind of, motion sound that way. And so it would give a lot of speaker distortion. It fills his, the bottom of the amplifier, the speaker cabinet, with a thick strap pillow and blanket, so the speaker didn't move. It was just a solid, clean sound. And it played loud on the low strings. The song was called Rebel Rouser. The sound went over and over, but to change it, every time it goes through, it raises at a half a tone. So it starts on E, then it goes to F, then F sharp, then A, and the sax comes in. It's the same thing over and over and over. And it's only got away with this 8-bar song. There's very many little riddles. And it's actually playing the Rebel Rouser. That was President Harper to tell us the first time he really had a piano. And all of a sudden, he was a big rock on bass, with four bass players, and all of a sudden, he had a guitar. DJ put down and gone, and that was a special guest back down named Lloyd Cream. Yes. Okay. Here's one of the great songs. I got many versions of the song. And they're all like cowboy. It's called Red River Bug. Now, the first time I was playing it, because I didn't end up being on a Red River in my life on that song. And I was about three. This is an incredible version of the song. It's very soulful and amazing. It's an album that was in 2006. Red River Bad.
Yes. 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 I'm gonna Thank you.